Long ago and far away, there once lived a king and queen who were so sorry they could not have children. They tried all the curative waters in the world, vows and pilgrimages, but to no purpose. One day, the queen was walking by the side of a river. Suddenly, she saw a poor little fish that had thrown itself out of the water and lay struggling on the bank. The queen took pity on the little fish and gently placed him back in the river. He raised his head and said, "I know what your wish is, and it shall come true in return for your kindness to me." Later that year, a daughter was born to the delight of the king and queen.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.